No torch over there.
Yes, boss.
I put up with your shit because you're big, black, and...
Explains everything.
You need so much help.
Yes.
Although it's not technically illegal, before we bring this ship back in contact with our own planet.
A dead somebody?
This was initiated from onboard Mother.
His name is Orlok. Count Orlok of Transylvania. How did you know that? It's sort of like a man, only far more he paid to have the ship pick up a bunch of coffins, I guess, and he was in one of them. That's how he survives. He lives on blood. No, Humvee, he is not a black man. What the fuck are you doing?
Trying to get fresh, man?
I was just looking for bite marks. 187 had bite marks on his neck.
Humvee, no.
Come on.
As if because, no, I was a little more laid back than you. I was never feeling that shit!
Unbelievable.
Sorry, bro. I told you I wasn't playing.
Please.
You still haven't explained to me why when he had his chance...
Okay! I'm not what you think I am. You've been under surveillance for the last 3 moon cycles.
Man, when we let her up, she's gonna try to take us down.
I want you.
Damn. He's dead.
Dead?
Crucifixes. They don't like crucifixes.
That's disgusting.
I don't get it.
What?
Why'd he do that? Now there's two. I bet you he's hiding in one of these coffins.
No thanks, I don't gamble. Except with my choice of lovers lately.
I thought we agreed it was gonna be casual. Nothing serious.
Oh, did you think I was serious?
You know, for a computer, you sure are bitchy.
It's all in the programming, baby.
I'd like to get a hold of your programmer. Move on to the next.
Don't.
sunlight, we're gonna veer away where we won't get no meltdown. Can you fly this thing?
No.
But you can do everything.
I was programmed for human emotion. That doesn't mean I'm the bionic woman, you know.
You have any ideas?
I just asked you that. I'm off the clock.
Bingo! Must be in the front row. Ain't gotta tell me twice. Come on, girl.